Kangana's North star at the Live, a biopic based on late politician Jayalalitha, has been postponed due to the alarming hike in COVID-19 cases in the country. The film was scheduled to open in theatres on 23rd April 2021. Kangana issued an official statement that read, "As a team, we have sacrificed a lot in making this film and thank every member of the cast and crew who supported us in this challenging but remarkable journey. Since the film has been made in multiple languages, we would like to release it in all languages on the same day. But with an alarming rise in COVID-19 cases, subsequent precautions and lockdowns, even though our film is ready for release on 23rd April, we want to extend all the support towards the government rules and regulations and have decided to postpone release of The Live." The Live's trailer was released on 23rd March and was loved by fans across the country. Apart from The Live, actor Kangana Ranaut is also working on Tejas, Dhakar, Manikarnika 2 and yet to be titled biopic based on Indira Gandhi.